Hey guys, how you going? It's Big Drew here, and I'm gonna be changing it up a little bit. I'm gonna try to commentate on this video, since I've had some people tell me to do that, some of my friends. So yeah, and see, you know, if you guys like it or not. And you know, if you like the video, hit that like button and subscribe. And yeah, let's get on with the video. So I have to go set up that Mila thing from last episode. And some other thing at the railroad HQ, but I don't know what they want. So right now I have to figure out how the fuck to set up Mila. So let's go do that. And I was passing through here. I don't think these guys could give you much, but let's just make sure. I don't want to leave anything. Let me see. 45 rounds. I need that actually for Kellogg's pistol. That's nothing. Oh, here we go. Stimpaks. Okay, I need that. No, nothing there. What the hell? Oh. Ooh, combat rifle. God damn it. Yeah, hold on. Nick. God damn it.
Hey.
Let's trade some stuff off real quick, Nick. Alright. Just skew that. What else do I have that's really putting me overweight? I don't need this. I don't need that. I need that. Huh. I need that. I guess I'll give you this, because I don't really need that. Any armor I don't need? No. Nothing really here. It's mostly the junk that weighs me down, so I gotta get rid of that. So, let's see. I have to somehow set her up there, I guess? I'm gonna go figure out how to do that. Get him away. Alright. So, I guess I'm gonna need to go up there. Or somewhere up here, because it gives me, like, a little area to go to here. But I don't know where exactly. I think it might be this building? If not, it's definitely this highway up above me. So, I'm gonna figure that out. Let me see. Actually, you know what? I'll deal with that later. Let's go see how what they need over here. Alright, let me see. Gotta figure out a way how to do that. Don't know how, though. And then, probably after this, I'm probably just gonna focus on the main mission. Go get the thing checked out.
Hey, you. Randolph Safe House has been MIA since Switchboard. But now, we got one of their dead drops tagged. Dez wants you to check it out.
Dead drops are your job. Sounds suspicious.
It took this long to make contact. Sounds suspicious.
Yeah, it smells fishy. But if some of our boys need help, we gotta do what we gotta do, right? Once you take care of the dead drop, report in to Dez.
Alright, yeah, whatever. I need to talk to her about.
I have a report here. It reads more like a comic book. Apparently, one hell of a fight took place at Green Tech Genetics.
You're being nosy. Oh, that was me. I guess I can put no idea.
Don't know anything about that.
So another agent, who looks just like you, took out a courser. Hypothetically speaking, why would that agent take on a courser single-handedly in the first place?
Institute codes. Decoding, that's my yeah.
That's my business. I just need the code off this courser chip.
You have one of their chips intact? Follow me now.
Why
decoding
do
a courser chip is a very delicate operation. A million things can go wrong. The least of which is losing the data. Fortunately, we have the right man for the job.
Glad you signed on.
You need something?
Tom,
I might get to take the occasional night off.
Whoa! For real? Oh man, it's been ages. Everyone's all, you've been hitting the cams way too hard. But I got my eyes open.
Jackpot with this. Hand over the chip. Let's see what's on it.
I can't do that.
I'm not sure I want to do this now.
When you're ready, let us know. The information on that chip could save a lot of lives.
Wait a minute. Hold on. So, let me take that off. That off and that off. Oh, I can decode it here? Where else can I decode it? Is that the only place I can decode it at, really? I thought maybe that one lady could decode it for me. The lady from Good Neighbor. Oh, alright, let me just throw it in.
Ready to hand over that chip, Agent? Let's see if we can get that code you need and help out the organization at the same time.
Alright, yeah.
Here you go.
Alright, Tom, make it happen.
Alright, little Corsair chip. Let's have the circuit analyzer take a crack at you.
He is a straight crackhead.
Welcome to the family.
We're a colorful and arguably insane bunch.
We're in,
but Chip,
you're stuck
with us now.
Just speaking of which,
if you don't mind, sidekick.
What?
Let's keep the good thing going and travel together.
Hold it together.
Memory hiccup.
Here it comes. Encryption algorithms. All right. All right, we're still running.
Railroad responsibilities, trade.
Can we trade a few things?
You doing a withdrawal or deposit?
This is gonna...
Oh, okay, yeah, that was easy. I guess take those two since I need them. Alright.
Come on, baby. Show me that pattern.
Come on, bro. I ain't got time for this.
They're using the same logarithmic function as the key generator. Oh, man, we got lucky. I got you, you institute bastard. I got you. Software in. Come on. Show me that sweet base number. Come on, baby. Then we got it. We got the code.
Okay, thank you.
Let me load that onto the holotape for ya.
Good work, Tom.
Corsair chip. All right, yeah.
I'm not sure our luck will hold up next time, Dev.
And Agent, I hope that helps you as much as you've helped us. Good work.
Yeah. Okay. Let's get out of here, Nick. I actually need to go back to Red Rocket Truck Stop or Sanctuary. Let's go to Sanctuary here since I have most of the stuff there. Got to repair my legs and probably everything else on my suit. I'm probably gonna get the Enclave looking suit, the XO1 suit or whatever it's called, since a friend of mine told me about it, and since he said I can get it at a certain building that's unmarked on the map. So I'll be, oh, god damn it, is he doing that again? Why are you up there? I'm not gonna question it, oh well. Let's get out of this real quick. Repair. Alright. And then let's go ahead and transfer this stuff. There we go. Yep, it is mostly my junk that holds me down. Alright. Let's go ahead and talk to Virgil. Let me see. Let's go talk to Virgil, or let's see what these two are. Pick up the Dendra. General Atomics. Oh, yeah. Whoa. Okay. That's kind of funny. Visit. Oh. With the Idiot's 7 perk, you'll randomly receive XP. Hmm. That's... Okay, yeah.
General Atomics Galleria remains closed by order.
Oh, this place. Okay, so who's gonna talk to me? Because I remember someone was talking to me before.
My name is Mr. Handy, tidier of things.
Look at this gentleman.
Oh. Yeah.
Yes. That's right.
Splendid. Well, let me be the first to welcome you to your new assignment. Once you've had a chance to get settled in, you should report to the director. His office is located in the statue in the center of the park.
Okay. This didn't work out well last time when I first came by. So, hopefully I have enough charisma to actually get the thing right. Because if not, I have to fight all of them. General Atomics, why are you closed? Nothing.
That's all. Very well. Enjoy your visit.
Okay, let's hope this actually works.
You are the pride of General Atomics.
There's something over here, and this is, I'm guessing this is the dead drop. Yep. Okay. Station thing. Clear hostiles at university. Alright. Let's go talk to this guy, see if they actually works this time. If not, I better get ready.
Any deviation from standard operating procedures must be authorized by the director.
Okay, this better work this time. Okay.
I'm reporting in, as ordered.
Reporting in? Wait, the grand reopening? Are you grand reopening supervisor 18 Alpha? You're late.
Yes. Yes, that's right.
Manual authorization of the grand reopening requires...
He has to hesitate.
So I'm going to need to see your ID.
Fake it.
Wait, manual activation? Is there any other kind?
Automatic activation was scheduled for January 1st, 2078. Wait. Analyzing. Corrupt task detected. Task scheduler repaired. Now executing previously scheduled task. Accessing protocols. All units, stand by for the grand reopening.
Huh.
Processing firmware updates.
Done. Oh, wow, that actually worked. Okay, yeah. Yeah.
As the grand reopening supervisor, you will be conducting tonight's customer appreciation raffle. Here is the grand prize. That'll be all, soldier.
Really?
Dismissed.
All right, yeah. Whatever. Okay. Yeah, that was easy. That took too long. Question what's going on, but why can't I still hear you? Anyways, clear hostiles at University Point. Oh, shit. Well, first off, I'm gonna deal with where the fuck this is. I feel like it is on the top of the fucking building. I gotta stop cussing. Okay, I gotta stop doing that. Oh, that's right, I have to go get her. Okay, yep. Okay, so I'm gonna switch on my partner. I'm gonna sell all the stuff that Nick has that I don't need. I'm gonna send him back to his agency, and then I'm gonna go pick up, what was her name? I think her name was like, why was the first thing that came to mind was Siri? No, I think it was like, Curie, I think her name was. I have to go check. I have to go back to Alpha 81. Oh, man. I'm tired. Oh, God. Okay. Pick my gallery. No, I don't want that. Oh, wait. Do I? Let me see. Maybe I can go through here. Let me see. If not, then this is just a waste of time, and I don't want that because then it's just a waste of the not getting
connected. Cats is Pikmin Psycho?
Oh.
The slippery bastard got away before, but Slab won't leave a man breathing after he's hunted off.
I heard Pikmin skinned Roy alive after he snatched him. Let the rats get at him. Gives me the creeps just thinking about it.
No joke. The faster we clip this asshole, the better.
Hey.
Heads up, asshole!
Grenade! Eat it! Oh shit! Where's the legendary? I just seen him. Oh, damn it. I gotta get an automatic assault rifle. Can't have this one. Hello! Hello! Damn it, he moved. You're dead. Take that. Take that. Where'd you go? Hello. Damn, this does work, I ain't gonna lie. Vats enhanced combat armor. Just take it just to have it. Oh, Jesus, what was that? It's a lot of plungers, and that's a pelvis. Yep, that's when I'm out. I'm pretty sure this is, wait, is this like the door next? Yeah, it is. Okay, I'm not gonna mess with that. Let's go up here real quick. I'll take that. Where are you going? Set up though. Alright. Pikmin's calling card. What the hell? Oh god, I'm sick. Oh, Jesus. Oh, right, upstairs, alright. You can get out of my way, you can get out of my way too. Stimpak, 45s. Oh, hello. I need that actually. Let me see. What the hell? Oh, I didn't get anything for it, alright. Got the lunchbox. Didn't play a hot plate. Don't need any of that. Okay, I'm gonna go investigate this real quick. But nothing good, I'm guessing. Oh, well, they found me on. Alright, I'm out. Hello. That's a lunchbox. I'm
dead already.
Nothing there now. Disappeared at it, huh?
What is that? What is that? I can't tell what that is. Is that even important? Oh, I think it is. Oh, well. Gonna go and kill these guys real quick. Wait, where the hell am I? Oh, hello. Alright. Don't need that. Let's go see what this is real quick. A lot of stuff here. Used oil can. I might as well just take all this because I'm going to need it to repair my stuff. Oh god, Deathclaw hand. Oh no. Alright. Who is this guy pink? Oh, Jesus. No, it's in there for you. Seriously, I don't know why you keep messing with me. Where am I going? Whoa. I'm gonna go ahead and jump over there. Oh. Alright, sweet. Alright. Oh, hello. Shoot you right there. Alright. Okay. Nick? So I got radiation around here somewhere. Wow, that made me level 30. Okay. Let's find out what's going on. I don't know who this Pikmin person is, but I'm about to find out. Yeah, you're not gonna come back after this. Oh, that's a turret. Last one. Let's go this way. What's going on? Am I going? I don't know which way I'm going, just going. Goodbye. Wait. That was legendary? Huh. Oh wow, fusion core, alright. Four of them. Oh, okay. Well, why don't you, oh, well, there you go. I think I'm going the right way. I don't know.
Finally got you, Pikmin.
Wait, what's going on here?
Thought you could hunt and torture our people to your heart's content? I'm gonna tear your fucking throat out!
Get to you later. All right.
That was close. Thank you. Those people deserve worse than death.
What?
I wouldn't know about that.
And yet you killed them without a second thought. I am indebted to you.
Done it either way. Have in mind, I don't care if I let you.
What did you have in mind?
A gift. Nothing more. If you visit my house again, look deep within my painting, Picnic for Stanley, and you will find my gratitude. You'll need this.
Pikmin's key. Isn't this guy like a murderer or something like that? I feel like this guy's evil, but I'm not gonna kill him because I don't know what he is yet. So, where is this guy's gift, whatever it is? Oh, it's in this actual building, okay. Oh, I'm gonna find... I think I'm gonna find something bad. I don't know why I do, but I just feel like he's an evil murderer. I should have killed him when I had the chance. Okay, let's find out.
Um.
the hell? That's odd. Let me just go ahead. There's always a ghoul here somewhere. Surprisingly, not today. Let's see what our Pikmin's gift is.
What kind of monster could think this is art?
Oh, God. Oh. Pikmin's blade. Sounds like a small little combat knife. Loaded, painted metal chest piece. Pocket reinforced combat armor leg. Just take this, I guess maybe. Pikmin's thank you note. Can I just read it? Fine, I'll have to fucking do this, I guess. Let's see. Thanks, killer. Son of a bitch, I knew he was a goddamn killer. Wait, why don't I didn't even see this the first time I came by here. I just fucking killed everybody. I'm just gonna walk out. Pretend I didn't see any of this. Oh my god, why am I so tired? Alright, yep, alright, got that down. So, let's see. If I want to get somewhere up there, I need to get on the bridge, I think. I'm really curious what's on that boat. I feel like something bad's on that boat, but I'm kind of curious and I'm kind of tempted to go over there. So let's see. It's definitely on that bridge, I'm pretty sure. At the same time, I feel like it's on this building. I feel like it's on one of these buildings. Hear another helicopter. Oh god, my friends are dropping. What's going on? Alright. Alright, I think we're gonna end the episode here. I believe so. Let me see. How long have I been recording this? Alright. Yeah, alright. I think we're gonna end the episode here. We figured out Pikmin's treasure. Also, he was a murderer. Stop making all that damn noise. Thank you. Next episode, we'll probably head over to Virgil, get this thing decoded, or whatever he has to do with it. And then I'm probably going to find out how to get... Oh my god. Fucking helicopter. Or vertebrate, whatever the fuck it is. We're going to go figure out how to get this next area location thing. To put up Mila. I think I have to do something with that, but I'm not sure. I've probably missed it. I'm just really, really stupid. I don't know. So, yeah. I think we'll end it here. Thank you guys for watching, and leave a like and subscribe if you, you know, We should see more of this. I'm probably gonna commentate next video. Oh my god, my frames. What's going on? Okay, hold on. There we go. Okay, hopefully they didn't show up in the video. But yeah, that's the end of the video. And yeah, peace.